second type of the connective tissue, that is because we are studying the connective tissues. So first we have completed yesterday. Second is the adipose tissue. Adipose tissue. What is this adipose tissue? Again, a form of loose connective tissue. Why I'm using these two terms, loose and dense, again and again? That is loose mein hi mara first wala tissue category tha, second ye wala hai. So it has two types only, loose connective tissue. It is basically because the loose connective tissue means that the fibers here, they are forming a network which are loosely bound. They are not connected to one another. It means they are not densely packed. They are not compactly packed. Okay, so that is why these are also termed as a, these are also the forms of the two types are the forms of the loose connective tissue. Okay, areolar as well as adipose. So coming to this adipose tissue, first of all, where is this adipose tissue found? This is the tissue which stores the fat. Okay, fatty material that is stored in this. So the fatness can be stored around the blood vessels. Blood vessels ke aaspaas jo fatness hai, wo deposit ho jata hai. Also, this fatness can be deposited around. This is fatness can also be deposited around the organism. One second, just a minute. So this is the adipose tissue. I told you that where it is found. It is found around the blood vessels. Secondly, this tissue is also found around those organs where this this fats get deposited on. For example, is the heart. है ना, हार्ट के ऊपर जो हमारा हार्ट है उसकी आउटर वॉल के ऊपर फैट्स जो है वो डिपॉजिट होनी शुरू हो जाती हैं. वी मोर वी ईट द फूड विच इज फैटी रिच रिच इन फैट द मोर इट गेट्स एक्युमुलेटेड विद इन अवर बॉडी. इट कैन बी एक्युमुलेटेड आउटसाइड द ब्लड वेसल्स एज वेल एज इनसाइड द ब्लड वेसल्स व्हेन इट इज टेकन ओवर थ्रू द ब्लड स्ट्रीम. है ना, सो ये फैटनेस क्या है? अगर हमारा फिजिकल वर्क ज्यादा नहीं होता तो ये हमारी बॉडी के अंदर डिपॉजिट करती रहती है एंड हेंस वी फेल ओबीज. ठीक है, हम लोग ओबीज हो जाते हैं, ओबेसिटी हो जाता है जिसमें बहुत ज्यादा एक्सट्रीम नंबर ऑफ द यू कैन से फैटी मॉलिक्यूल्स हैव बीन स्टोर्ड विद इन अवर बॉडी. ठीक है, एंड वेयर आर दे स्टोर्ड? दैट इज स्टोर्ड विद इन दिस टिश्यू दैट फॉर्म्स अ लेयर कॉल्ड एज एन एडिपोज टिश्यू. ओके, द टिश्यू ऑफ द फैटी लेयर्स, फैटी सेल्स जो है वो यहाँ पे स्टोर होते हैं इन द एडिपोज टिश्यू. व्हाट इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ इट? एज वी सेड दैट दिस इज अ टाइप ऑफ द लूज कनेक्टेड टिश्यू. So the loose connective tissue again has the two types of the fibers along with the fibroblast from where the fibers arises. Okay. So this is having the two types of the fibers. What are the two types of the fibers? One are the thick fibers, the thick collagen fibers, and the thin elastic fibers that which will be present here. Okay. So you have to just differentiate the two by making the thick lining as well as the thin lining. ठीक है जी. सो ये क्या है? दीज आर द टू टाइप्स ऑफ द फाइबर्स, थिक एंड द थिन फाइबर्स. फाइन, बट दे आर लूजली पैक्ड हियर. लूजली फाउंड, तो लूजली फाउंड है इसीलिए हमें दूर दूर मिल रहे हैं. अगर ये डेंस कम्पैक्ट अरेंजमेंट में होते तो बहुत ज्यादा साथ होते एंड बहुत स्टिफ स्ट्रक्चर, कम्पैक्ट स्ट्रक्चर प्रोवाइड करते. ऑल्सो दे आर मेड फ्रॉम द फाइब्रोब्लास्ट, सो दे आर ऑल्सो एसोसिएटेड हियर फाइब्रोब्लास्ट एज सच. But now, what is special here, which differentiates the areolar from the adipose? This has the special cells that which stores the fat molecules, oily molecules, fatty molecules store करके रखता है. तो वो कौन से cells हैं? The cells are called as fat cells. ठीक है? Supposing this is one fat cell, a cell, normal cell, and it has a nucleus also, right? When it will be packing one of the oil or the fatty molecule. एक अगर इसने पैक किया है तो ये इस तरह से इसके अंदर मॉलिक्यूल नजर आएगा. ठीक है, इट इज स्टोर्ड, राइट? इट इज नॉट यूटिलाइज्ड, इट इज स्टोर्ड हियर एज सच एंड दिस इज अ न्यूक्लियस दैट लीड्स टू इट्स पेरिफेरी. ओके, सो दिस इज वन फैट सेल व्हिच हैज वन मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ द फैट इनसाइड स्टोर्ड इन इट. ओके, सिमिलरली दे कैन हैव टू ऑफ द फैट मॉलिक्यूल्स स्टोर्ड इन वन सेल, either one or two only, and this is the nucleus that moves towards the periphery. Okay, so similarly you will be making all these fat cells. You can make any number of the cells anywhere in this structure. Okay, so these are the fat cells which have the stored fat molecules inside them. and this is the matrix. Matrix is again what? That is the fluid of the tissue. So this is the tissue, adipose. Now what is the role of this tissue? Role kya hai iska? The role of the tissue, adipose tissue, is to provide insulation, to provide warmth. है ना, वार्म्थ प्रोवाइड करने के लिए. जो थोड़े हेल्दी बंदे होते हैं उनको थोड़ा सर्दी बाद में फील होना शुरू होती है ना. वी यूज टू द थिन पीपल, दे यूज टू वेयर टू मच ऑफ द क्लोथ्स बाय द टाइम एंड दे विल जस्ट बी मूविंग एज सच विदाउट द स्वेटर्स ऑल्सो, है ना. सो दैट इज बिकॉज दे हैव मोर ऑफ द डिपोजिशन ऑफ द फैट्स एंड हेंस दे विल बी प्रोवाइडेड बाय मोर ऑफ द इंसुलेशन. ओके, दैट इज वार्म, राइट. सो दैट इज द एडिपोज टिश्यू. नाउ डू द लेबलिंग फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एंड देन आई कम टू योर क्वेश्चन. So this is a thick fiber, then the thin fibers, thick fiber, thin fiber. These are the fat cells. The fat cell having the fat molecules stored in it. Fat molecules. This is the nucleus of the fat cell. Nucleus of fat cell and the matrix of the tissue. So this is what? This is the adipose tissue. Clear? Yes, Dhiren, what is your doubt? Share the screen with you for the video. Just a minute. Anji beta, can you see this video? Is it visible to you all? Anji, is this visible? Okay. And audible as well?
What is connective tissue and its types? Do you know which type of tissue connects different organs of your body? You might be thinking about connective tissue. Yes, it's true. Connective tissues are most abundant and widely distributed in the body of higher animals. They are named connective tissues because of their special function of linking and supporting other tissues or organs of the body. Let's examine different types of connective tissue and their functions. Connective tissues are classified into three types: loose connective tissue, dense connective tissue, and specialized connective tissue. Loose connective tissues have cells and fibers which are loosely arranged in a semi-fluid ground substance. It is further divided into two types, areolar tissue and adipose tissue. Areolar tissue is present beneath the skin and serves as a support framework for epithelium. It contains fibroblasts, macrophages, and mast cells. Adipose tissue is another type of loose connective tissue located mainly beneath the skin. The cells of this tissue are specialized store pads. The excess of nutrients which are not used immediately are converted into fats and are stored in this tissue. Dense connective tissue are those tissue in which fibers and fibroblasts are compactly packed. On the basis of orientation of fibers, dense connective tissue is further divided into two types, dense regular and dense irregular. When orientation of fiber is irregular, in that condition it is called as dense irregular tissue, while in dense irregular, fibers are arranged in irregular pattern. Specialized connective tissue, bones and blood are different types of specialized connective tissue. Bones have a hard and non-malleable ground substance which is calcium cells and collagen fibers which keep bone its strength. It is the main tissue that provides structural weight to the body, bone support, and protects the tissues and organs. The bone cells or osteocytes are present in the spaces called lacunae, limb bones, such as the long bodies of the legs and brain portions. They also interact with skeletal muscles attached to the movements. The bone marrow in some bones is the site of production of nerve cells. On the other hand, blood is a fluid connective tissue containing plasma, red blood cells, RBC, white blood cells, WBC, and platelets. It is the main circulating fluid that helps in the transport of various substances. Let's solve some important questions from medical exams. Question 1.
हाँ जी बच्चे क्लियर है. हाँ जी इज दिस क्लियर. एनी डाउट टू एनीवन? राइट. एनी क्वेश्चन विच यू हैव नॉट अंडरस्टूड फ्रॉम दैट? ओके. सो दीज टिश्यूज माइट हैव दिस माइट हैव कंप्लीटेड योर व्यू ऑफ दैट हाउ आर दीज फाइबर्स अरेंज. है ना, ये जो आपको मैं बार बार बोल रही हूँ लूज कनेक्टिव टिश्यू है, तो ये चीजों ने आपको क्लियर किया होगा. हाउ द फाइबर्स आर अरेंज्ड, व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय द डेंस एंड द डेंस इरेगुलर एंड द डेंस रेगुलर कनेक्टिव टिश्यू व्हिच आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आफ्टर दिस. इज इट ऑल क्लियर? यस दियर यू हैव अ डाउट, वन सेकंड.